like, hey, can I get a suggestion of your favorite childhood toy? You would say,
my Pilly.
Cool. And I wouldn't hear any of them, and I would just make them.
Jelly?
Pilly.
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 We'll talk about that later. You thought the Incredible Hulk! One moment. You thought the Incredible Hulk!
who's terrified of the embodiment of hypermasculinity.
That is an arousing statue.
Yes.
We shouldn't have come to the museum today. How?
I agree.
My lungs quiver.
What's your mind? I'm feeling deep things that I've never felt before. A tall, tall, tall sculpture before.
I accidentally unbuttoned one of my buttons.
You lot!
I heard there was an exhibit on Van Gogh's bedrooms. If we were to...
I would take you in Van Gogh's bedroom.
Can we get a suggestion of an intimate moment that you've had recently?
No.
If I go on the date, he might find a reason.
Jessica, then just go, but like, don't talk. Just go there and just drink a lot of juice. Colored juices. That way he can't tell if there's alcohol or not.
I can't.
You can't even. You can't.
No, I thought I could even, but it turns out I can't. I can't even.
Jessica?
What?
You don't get up. Kick you in the throat.
You're gonna have a really fucking hard time with that in this position.
I didn't think this threat through, Jessica.
Tiff, you never think anything through. That's why you're not afraid of things.
This is not about me, Jessica. This is about you not wanting to go on this date, even though it could happen at any moment. Love could happen to you.
Well, then it could happen to me here. That's logic. That's what happens when you think things through. If it could happen anywhere, anytime, then I might as well stay here. Tiff.
Is there something you
want to
talk to me about?
I can't.
Can I have a suggestion of a time where you pushed through and, actually, just that's enough. A word, please.
Word.
Word. I like it. Get up, Jessica.
I figured I'd wait
till the suggestion. Bird! Right. Oh, God. That was real. Don't laugh. How was that?
Awful. If I'm being really bad.
Well, you're my trainer. I want to get better, so.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to help me.
Sure. Could you just be a lot less of everything that you were?
Wow. That's a little dig at me. A lot less of everything?
Literally everything you were is offensive to me.
Wow. Priscilla, let's go then. Let's talk about it.
Okay.
You were dating my boyfriend and I didn't bring it up because I already knew and I already had the fight with him.
So it doesn't matter.
Well, I brought it up now because it is relating to now.
Sure. Is it?
Yeah.
Because it feels like the real problem is just everything about you.
No.
Just like it was when you were with Todd. Just like it was.
Just something that makes you think of a very distinct memory.
Moist.
Ew. Moist.
Oh,
know if I can trust you.
You're gonna have to. There's only one way we're gonna get home. And I have a map. But until you stop staring, I'm not gonna open it.
I'm not staring, I'm observing keenly. Pardon the microaggression of the male case.
You men. God,
as if we're all the same.
Oh,
is that
okay.
Where we're going?
I don't want to keep staring at this cactus, but I don't feel like I can look anywhere else. Anytime you're ready to admit that we're lost,
I have the sense of direction of a minotaur.
What the fuck is a minotaur?
That's a bull-headed person, which came out wrong. But the child of King of Queen Minos, King Minos created a labyrinth, sacrificed virgins to it every year.
Yeah, who
the Minotaur?
No one knows that.
Icarus's dad was the one who designed the labyrinth because he was the most clever. The way that he got the job was by putting some honey on an ant and a piece of string, because you had to thread a piece of string through like a complicated shell. And so he put it on the ant, and then he put honey on the other end, and the ant found its own way, and then it's like, dude, look, I did it.
Woo!
And then Icarus flew too close to the sun because there was honey.
I know that part.
Because they had captured vulture sticks and honey, and they flew, and then he fell, which is a terrible analogy because it tells people not to fly too high, so it's really about oppressing the middle class.
Where do you go to school, man?
Librarians. Did you know that you have a mustache?
That was the suggestion of the your favorite month?
July.
No guarantee. No guarantee of anything in this life. That's why your mother left. You can make all the promises you want, but they can just break them.
Okay, Dad. You've been bringing that up a lot, and I have to finally say something.
Okay.
Damn it.
Is there a statue nearby?
No. It's one thing to be depressed, but it's one thing to just be annoying.
Okay. You know, it's one thing to be a child, but it's another...
to be a smart child?
Yep!
I'm sorry, Dad.
You're precocious. It's what you are. You are.
I've heard that word. Yeah, my teacher says it a lot. She does our role afterwards.
About right?
Then, what if when I jump, I hit the bottom and it hurts my ankles and I can't do track at school anymore?
Well, then you took a risk in life and it didn't pay off the way you thought it did.
Then stop.
Like moving to another city.
Stop bringing it up.
It's like I'm not bringing it up. It's like it's there. Like I'm floating on top of the pool. I just gotta drain the whole pool if I want to get rid of it.
Are you spelling Eleanor with the grill?
Shut up!
I understand that you're sad, but suck it up. Learn to swallow your tears and just be done with it already. God.
Look, I don't know when things are done. If I did, I wouldn't still be turning these same hot dogs.
Can we have a suggestion of a time you went too far? Just give me one word from that story. Please come tell me a little story. I would love to hear it. Let's talk about it.
Bus.
Bus?
Bus.
Bus. Cool.
So you new to town?
Wait.
In the mirror.
Yeah. How did you know?
You're staring out the window. If you weren't new to town, you'd just be staring at your phone or a book or other people that you shouldn't be afraid of.
I don't know, man. It seems like everyone in this place carries like guns and knives with them everywhere.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm a little scared.
Yeah. Well, that's Germany.
That's so weird how you can just like tell that I was new here. What else can you tell?
Oh, all kinds of stuff.
I mean, this is
kind of obvious, but like you're out for adventure. You're starting a new chapter of your life. You know, you've got that quirky little short haircut, like, I'm a new woman!
How can you tell when I got this haircut?
It's too straight. It's clearly very new because of how straight the line is.
Okay. Cool.
Taking a year off college though, huh?
How did you know that?
You're chewing gum.
But what is that? I'll just let that one be a mystery.
Okay.
That's funny. Are you? No. You're just a bus driver. You wouldn't be a psychic. That'd be too much.
No. Psychics aren't real. Like gender equality. Maybe one day we'll evolve, but not yet.
Oh man.
What's his name?
What? No!
Yeah.
How can you tell we just broke up?
Because I said gender equality and you got sad. That was real obvious.
Eric?
Gross.
Yeah, kind of a douchey name as is. I should have just been like, hello, name's Eric. Okay, bye-bye.
Eric's such like a hyper-masculine name.
Yeah, he was like real jacked up and like didn't pay attention to me. He was just like, I'm going to go to the gym.
Really, anything with a hard K sound, you can pretty much just write off. And it's not their fault, you know. Clearly their parents are trying so hard.
To make up for something?
Yeah, just like any woman with two I's at the end of her last name, her first name or last name, whatever. Like Kimberly. Mm-mm. Don't go there. I don't know if that's somewhere that you want to go, but don't.
No. I think I'll just keep traveling alone for a while. Enjoy just being by myself. But I guess I can make friends anywhere I go.
Sure. Does it ever bother you being an introvert in an extrovert's world?
How do you know?
Because you're still staring out the window every chance you get, and also you're talking about being able to make friends, but you kind of trailed off at the bottom. It wasn't like, I can make friends anywhere! It was, I can make friends anywhere! So you're an introvert because you actually dread.
This is my stop. I guess I'll never see you again.
Nope. I'm gonna be late to my next stop.
Okay, fine. Can I have a suggestion of the last place you went on vacation?
Hawaii!
Not till after sunset. You know my vacation rule.
I have a suggestion. The name of the college you went to.
University of Texas.
University of Texas.
Texas.
Woohoo! Let's go!
We are going through the jungle, ma'am. We are already going.